The best thing you can do is to be exceptionally good at something. If you're the best doctor in town, if you're the best lawyer in town, whatever abilities you have can't be taken away from you. They can't actually be inflated away from you. Somebody else will give you some of the wheat they produce, or cotton, or whatever it may be, and they will trade you for the skill you have. So the best investment, by far, is anything that develops yourself.